who is still stumbling around in this abandoned asylum, looking for Erin, or looking for clues as to what happened to Erin. We've come down onto a lower level. We've been told to look for room 3F, which is presumably where they stored Erin. Let's have a look through here. Through these doors you tend to sort of see back in time and see various bad shit that went on. I'm not really sure what the light switch does, so it doesn't turn the light on and off out here.
They're hurting me. There's too much pain.
These doors need power. There's probably a generator down here somewhere.
Oh. So, right, okay. Gotta get a generator switched on then. So that's just telling us the primer went into Erin instead of who it was supposed to go into. It was right back at the beginning when she fell through the roof. Yeah, okay. This looks a little bit electrical, so maybe this is the generator thing that we've got to try and switch on, possibly. Save, I did it before on the is the generator, isn't it? This is obviously what we've got to get going. Go on then, let's have a quick save. Just in case my attempts to get the generator going result in me dying. Oh, a handle. Good idea. Obviously, I'm supposed to go sit in the chair.
Garrett, wake up. Don't show him you're scared. Don't let him see you lose control. I wanted to stop him. I wanted to save myself, but they won't let me wake up.
I need the primal out of the girl now, but do not let her die, no matter the cost.
You understand the fear, don't you, Garrett? The fear of being trapped, of being used.
Quickly! She's corrupting it!
See? Oh, I ruin everything.
The primal is dangerous! It must be controlled!
No!
It's no good. I'll take her back down to the prison level. I thought you died. But it was worse. You did steal the primal that night. Now the Baron wants it back.
They spoke about the prison level. Looks like I'm going even deeper into this hole.
Okay, we gotta get down a level. That was me being Erin. That was pretty cool. Now, Gazer with the bald head, that was the Baron, I think. Oh, it's a bloke. A real life bloke. You can have some of that, mate. Why is there one lone bloke in this totally abandoned asylum? What's that all about? It's the only actual living thing I've seen, apart from the strange silhouette-y monkey thing that went off down into the bowels of the building. Thank you. Wait a minute. Yeah, okay. The combination is the knocking pipes. We're obviously on the right track as we're finding treasure. be a crow down here. That doesn't make any sense at all. Oh. These glowing poppy things. Well, I don't know what they mean, but they mean you're kind of coming into a place where there's weird shit going on. There's a handle! Yeah, I love glowing handles. Generally mean things are going to get weird when you see these glowing poppy things. What's in there? What did that do? Nothing. That's another Q random sound effect button, isn't it? In this case.